Welcome our channel Mohan Punita Nursing Academy. Today important one more questions discuss about the below the pages. First one, the best method of sterilization is answer autoclaving. Delay in return of uterus to normal size after labor is dash subinvolution. Answer, in children deficiency of vitamin D. Causes, answer rickets. The normal requirement of iron for the pregnant woman per day is, answer 3.5 milligram. The vitamin necessary for the clot formations is, answer vitamin K. Post maturity means pregnancy continue. Answer 14 days behind term. The treatment of threatened abortions is, answer complete bed rest. Inflammations of the tongue is, answer glossitis. Name of fetal membranes, answer amnion and chorion. The positions used for cord prolapse is, answer knee chest positions. Normal fetal heart rate per minute is, answer 120 to 160. Vitamin necessary for the formations of red blood cells, answer vitamin B12. It is otherwise called as the cyanogopalamin. Iron is unnecessary infant until, answer 3 month. Foul smelling lochia is a sign of, answer puberal sepsis. Please watch my video and click bell button, subscribe my channel. Having in lot of nursing examinations ideas for my channel. Please watch my video. Thank you friends.